In the third unit of wireless communication, the first topic is structure of wireless communication. The functionality of hardware units in a wireless communication link is discussed here. A simple structure of a communication link is shown in below. And the top of the link, it is a transmitter unit. Okay. The bottom one is here. The receiver side, okay, that the information source is converted into source coder, channel coder, modulator, and finally propagation channel. And reverse side, and receiver side, it is the diversity combiner, separation of, that is the reducer, equalizer, demodulator, channel decoder unit, and source decoder. The aim of this link is to transmit the information from analog source through an analog wireless propagation channel to the destination. To increase the link reliability, it is information is if the information is in digital format, then digitizing technique is not required. Forward error correction FEC coding is done in transmission to make the system more resistant to errors. At receiving end, one or more antennas are used to receive the signal. Sometimes it is a multiple antenna may be used. To avoid inter-symbol interference, equalizers are used to at the receiver side, which eliminates the dispersion effect. So what are the operation in the transmitter and the receiver side? Okay. So in transmitter, the steps are source coding, channel coding, modulation procedure, applying multiple access, transmitting through channel media. And reception, that the steps are the signal combining a diversity technique, equalization, demodulation procedure, channel coding, source coding, and signal reception. The wireless mathematical model of your wireless communication link, that the simple mathematical model is shown in figure. This model is more suitable for analysis of modulation methods. All the transmitter components from source to multiplexer chain are unified and kept in one unit named as a digital data. So this is the mathematical link model. Here, that is source, likewise, the analog channel with filters, amplifiers, up converters, down converters, etc., are all as sum into a chain known as equivalent time discrete low pass channel. The goal of this mathematical link is to analyze the modulation formats. The parameter used to judge the quality of this modulation format is bit error problem. And the next topic is QPSK, that is the quadrature phase shift key. The QPSK has twice the bandwidth efficiency of BPSK since two bits are transmitted in a single modulation symbol. The QPSK is equivalent to two coherent BPSK systems working in parallel and using two carriers that are in phase and quadrature. In QPSK, four possible phase locations are used at a time. Two data bits can thus be transmitted simultaneously. One of the data bits produces the in-phase component and other data bit produces the quadrature component. The QPSK signal representation, the phase of the carrier takes place 1 to 4 equally spaced value. It is 0, pi by 2, 2 pi by 2 means pi, and 3 pi by 2, the QPSK signal for this set of symbol states may be derived as root of 2e divided by ts into cos of 2 pi fc plus 2e minus 1 into pi by 4, whether es is the transmitted signal energy per symbol, eb is the bit energy, and tb is the bit duration, and finally ts is the symbol duration, and is equal to twice the bit. Then the next one is the QPSK transmitter. That the black diagram of the QPSK transmitter shown in figure. The unipolar binary message stream has bit rate RB and is first converted into bipolar NRZ sequence. The bit stream MFT is then split into two bit streams in MIFT and MQFT. That is the M-phase and quadrature phase component stream. Each having a bit rate of that is RB by 2. The bit stream MIFT is called the even stream and MQFT is called the odd stream. The two binary sequences are separately modulated by two carriers, Phi1FT and Phi2FT, which are in quadrature. The filter at the output of the modulator confines the power spectrum of the QPSK signal within the allocated band. This is the black diagram of the QPSK receiver. The front-end bandpass filter, BPF, removes the out-of-band noise and adjacent channel interference. The filtered output is split into two parts and each part is coherently demodulated using the in-phase and quadrature carriers. The outputs of the demodulator are passed through decision circuits which generate our in-phase and quadrature binary streams. The two components are then multiplexed to reproduce the original binary sequence. Next one, offset of your QPSK, it is OQPSK. That the OQPSK signaling is similar to QPSK signaling as represented by the equation shown below. In OQPSK, after splitting the even and odd bit streams, MAFT and MQFT, one bit stream is made offset by one bit period with each other. Phase transition occur every dB second. Maximum phase shift is it is around plus or minus 90 degree. Does not cause the signal envelope to go to zero. Allows nonlinear application, so regeneration of the side lobes are eliminated. OQPSK signal is identical to that of a QPSK signal. Hence, both signal occupy the same band. Final is the 5B4 DQPSK, that is the differential quadrature phase shift keying. Okay, that the IQ diagram of a 5B4 DQPSK is shown in figure. Generally, QPSK is a constant envelope format and has the amplitude dips in the bit transitions. The trajectories in IQ diagram passes through origin for few bit transitions. During of dims is longer whenever non-rectangular pulses can be used. The 5B4 DQPSK PSK modulation format is one of the important techniques suitable for wireless communication. It is used in standards IS-136 and IS-54 and cordless standards, etc. The principle of 5B4 DQPSK is simply shown in below. Constelling diagram. Okay, here there are two set of constellation are shown. One is 0, 90 degree, 180 and 270, and the second one is 45, 135, 225 and 315. All the symbols with the even temporal index I are selected from set 1, whereas all the symbols with odd index are selected from the second set.